Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar. We are here to chew bubblegum and assemble the Amberstar, and I'm all out of bubblegum. It doesn't really work, does it? Anyway, we also have to level up. Probably everybody. I realize I still have this thing here. I wonder who's got the other. I'm wondering if she can hold both. I totally spaced on the fact that she's still has this rock from forever ago. So I'll put it with the rest of his rocks. So who is holding this thing? I wonder if she can hold both of them. Meaning the Dagger of Might and the Staff of Might cannot be used. Alright, no, I need to choose, basically. So I'm gonna stick with this, because it gives me intelligence. This affects use magic. We don't use the X-ray vision. I think that helps you see through walls. This is handy for seeing if monsters are there. I should try it out just to see how it looks. Probably looks similar to Dungeon Master, where you have a hole in the wall and you can see through. Granted that there's only one, you know, one section of wall and not like a block of walls. If that makes sense. So with the use magic decreased, she's actually at 90. So I'm gonna put her up to 95 when I level her up. I'm assuming she's gonna be leveling up. Because this helps with intelligence and read magic scroll. Hailstorm, I know we can use this whether she's holding or not, but it's these two things that's making it for me. Of course, you could always just, okay, you're gonna read scrolls, switch it out, you know, but I like the intelligence. I like to think maybe it's helping somehow, maybe giving me more. It's giving me more. It's actually giving me more life points and spell points so I can cast more spells. Although this also giving me more life points and more spell points to 219 and 230. This increases me to 224, though. So. And I guess we'll go along our merry way here. Now, I do have some, because I got rid of a lot of gold. 114, 137, 91. We should have enough. Well, I'm looking at rations. Wait a second. So it's got none, 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 737, and 343, so between these two, we've got almost 1,000. So let's try this. Teleport. Oh, I only got two uses. It's a. Is it a random teleport? Because it just put me. me try it again. It's a random teleport. Now, I guess the scroll that the guy gave us would have taken us to the, what do you call it, Sensory's Island? Alright, never mind. I figured I would have a choice of a place to teleport to. Could always take the wind gates, but let's get on our eagle. I don't know where we are, though. We are somewhere in a plane. So it could be by... That could be any one of a number of places, actually. Okay, here's water. Okay. This is a river. Oh, and by the... I'm not far from the wind gates. Alright, whatever. So I'm gonna go to Grey Wizards then. Tower of Grey Wizards, okay. So funny not coming here in the dark. You should just rely on the map. But our light spell is still active. That's a nothing room. Over 1,000, actually. Alright, good. So... unfortunately, we cannot increase these anymore. In fact, I can't increase anything other than thief skills and listening. Just to put something in. 17. Okay, she can go up again. So silly to put points in these, but everything else is maxed out. Oh, we're done. So she leveled up twice. Now we only have 180 gold left. That's cool. We gotta go back to, there's gemstones nearby. We'll sell some of these, we don't have any items to sell. So we're just gonna sell her gems. Let me just remind myself what this thing does. Magic sphere. I think it's invisibility and a clairvoyance. I'm not sure. It's like three different things or something. And I could sell the lesser mana potions. Not mana potions. But yeah, those two. And the lesser hit point potions. Bother buying any more rocks. Trying to use the rock. Landslide. I was holding into this just in case I should want it. I'm trying to save his spell learning points for if we find that incredibly destructive spell, which we might even have. But do we get more? I think we get more spell learning points as we level up. I think. Pretty sure, anyway. Magic disc, crystal ball. Map show. Right. I've never used that, have I? I have 80 charges of it, too. So go outside and use that. Map show. Now, if I get him some arrows, which I want to do, use the bow again. Some of this stuff, I don't know why I hold on to it. I just do. Alright, no one needs this. I could sell the the wind necklace. Yeah, because we have one already. It's incorporated into our HUD at this point. For lack of a better term. And we have it here. Not that we use it, anyway. Map show. So this is good for figuring out where we are after we... Haha. Sweet. Oh wow. We can move over a little bit. That's pretty cool. And that's obviously it's what they use to make this map. Look how similar. Here and here. That we are Island Agree Wizards. Awesome. I always have that on my second monitor. Anyway, let's go to Crystal. Believe it or not, we don't need any potions. I didn't use any since the last time I bought some. So we don't need to go to Ilion, which is right there. We haven't used that many herbs, and now I have the ability to cure madness. Heal blindness and heal madness. And rejuvenation takes away aging, and then there's poison, which we also have spells for. I mean, not spells, well, we do have spells, but also potions for. I guess poison is so common that you could cure it with herbs or potions. We're almost there. I have Silk active because he is the charismatic one. Now this is the one with the 24-hour merchant, so doesn't matter that we're Well, yet. It's nighttime. So let me just remind myself. I think I might keep the hit point ones. Potions. So these are the small ones, and then... Oh, right, I need to use my balsam, too. Cure... Oh, I wonder if I can buy some more balsam. Right. So I am going to go alien after all, actually. So... Spell points, so it's this, like, widow type... Black widow type design. I'll sell any of those. I have one here. Wind necklace, 1916 gold. Okay, sweet. $45 gold. He doesn't have any. He has one. Okay, Trazric. Satine has just about every potion available, except for that. That's it, Trazric has two. Okay, so does Silk have room for these arrows? Yes. Hope he can carry them. No, he can't. Overweight a bit. I'm actually going to sell Sandstreet's whip, believe it or not, yeah. But he's really... overweight. I guess with the rations. How many rations can I get rid of? Let's try 80. No. 50? No. 30? About another 10. Someone else could carry another 10. 16. Five. We're slowly getting rid of them. I should probably don't even have to get rid of this much. All right, the arrows, Droba took them. Buy one to finish off his stack. That'll be our last time doing this, guys. And he should be able to carry another 99 now. Now, what I want to do, these are the big mana. The small ones I want to give to Silk, because when someone needs to be healed, I can heal. Like, if someone needs a lot of points, or if these Gryban and Droba need to be healed, I can heal him, and then Silk can throw a healing on with this potion. So I wouldn't buy them, but since we've gotten them for free, we have that many. He can help out in that way. The number is fading it. So she doesn't have any. I hate that I can't see past the numbers. Alright, so that's it. Alright. What does the Globe of Harak do again? Try it, look just like that other thing, the crystal ball. Oh, it casts Light 3, 99 uses. Okay, I think we'll be using that from now on. I completely forgot about that. So we'll save Satine's mana. Awesome. Alright, so I have a lot of gold right now. Alright, I'm gonna sell Sansri's whip if we can. Ooh, I can't even take all the gold. We are going to buy more arrows. But that may make it so we can't. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to save here in case. 138 gold we can't pick up. So let's put it all in here. See if we can buy. Can we buy 99 more arrows? Because he always runs out. He should be able to carry them, right? If not, maybe someone else can for a little bit. Joba can carry them. Yeah, you know what? We're sacrificing all that gold, so never mind. We're gonna come back here, maybe, and get some more arrows. We only sacrificed 138 gold. You know what, though? Thank you. This might help us with the arrow situation too, but I don't know. Alright, I can take it all now. So we're gonna be using this gold to level people up. Where am I again? I think I'm going the wrong way. Oh no, I'm good. Actually, it did go the wrong way. But I can get out of it. So the only one we can level up here is Gryban. But they're probably closed right now. Are they always open? Oh, sweet. Yeah, I guess Crystal's one of those always open type places. Alright, attack, parry, swimming are all up. Searching, listening, I guess. Yeah, I'm obviously not making him a magic user. He can level up again, which is good because this is when you are probably going to be our final leveling up here. Three times. Listening 27 now. Wow. That's pretty awesome. What level is he now? 21. He now has a total of 421. That's really good. I guess I'll head to, what do you call it? Twin Lake? I'm not trying to go in those. So that's a light 3 effect, sweet. Boop. Hi. Hi. What time does the Warriors Guild open up? Are they always open? Okay. Kinda love these old, always open type places. Oh, because I don't have my money in. There you go. Drobanir! I guess searching. That's when we start training him. I could just leave the skills, but why not use them? I know I'm never going to use them, but... Wow, 625 life points? That's insane. Is that what I saw? Wow, yeah. Okay, so he is... Yeah, he's gonna level up to 26 now. Crazy. Becomes kinda good at picking locks. Wow. Drobanir, level 27. Oh my god. 28. I physically cannot put any more points in. That's what they put in 2 in here. In case he takes off the thing that helps him swim. Wow, we're almost out of money. Look at that. Crazy, man.